can see the road.
Thank you.
brother's card. He had $1 for another 69, and the boys didn't win it. So,
California car with a 4-speed and a small block.
I think it's really nice.
Not the brand new one,
like
the
original
block.
Yeah, yeah.
And I'm just looking at it like,
oh,
we got it.
Yeah,
it's like the
thank you.
4 hours.
So, what are you doing? What time are you getting up there Sunday?
We're meeting here at 6 o'clock. We're gonna roll out of here by 6:15.
Okay. Yeah, because you say you're blocking out the whole street and everything, yeah.
Yeah. Get there early, man. You get yourself one of these.
Right. Definitely. They're trying to get one of them. You check it out?
I'm just walking billboard.
Oh,
right,
yeah.
Now.
For sure. Yes, sir. It feels good out here.
Out here today?
No, I ain't bringing it. I'm bringing it tomorrow, Sunday.
All right.
Yeah. You going out tomorrow in the morning?
No, tomorrow I'm going to Arizona.
Oh, okay.
There's like a Route 66 run where Kingman's
going to be going. Oh, I see that on there.
They're going to have like 500 to 800 cars.
Damn. How far is that from here, Arizona?
To go to Kingman, like an hour and a half.
Oh, okay.
It's like you're going to go out to Boulder City and just take the freeway.
Oh, okay.
3 or 95.
I know. It's pretty close, huh?
It's a little over 100 miles, I think.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Feel nice out here today. Yeah. Caddy.
Yeah.
busting.
Oh, yeah, that's going to open up, dude.
Yeah.
69 or 70.
Yeah, this one's got like a blanket on the back side of this one.
That one's an exhaust driven.
Cody ain't
so
doing
the exhaust
tonight.
Goes through that.
Cody's probably playing
and then it sucks in air from the front. And the turbo part's on the front. So it's a regular turbo.
Like it? I don't know.
Yeah, you know.